SUNO and UNO dead at the state legislature. What's next for UNO? WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson joins us live with what the future could hold. Gina?
Well, Scott, I'll tell you, UNO is a step closer to being in the University of Louisiana system after a measure cleared a Senate committee today. Now, we know this comes after House Speaker Jim Tucker had to withdraw a plan that would have merged UNO with SUNO. That plan had become divisive in the community. Ultimately, it just did not have enough legislative support. So now the move to get UNO and the University of Louisiana system means that UNO wouldn't have to compete any longer with LSU for resources. It also means that UNO would be a part of a system with comparable sized universities. Some supporters say this is a really good fit for UNO, but students we talked to here say they're not very sure how much difference it will make.
I don't really think it's going to solve our problems. We have deeper problems than just, attendance and graduation rates. Our problems are mostly with the budget.
Now, the acting chancellor here at UNO did release a statement about this whole issue yesterday. He says that if UNO is moved to the UL system, that they are absolutely looking forward to working with their new partners, and that certainly appears likely at this point. That's the story for now. We're on your side at UNO. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.
Gina, thanks. The bill to move UNO to the UL system is now headed to the Senate floor for debate.